opened Schematic Editor, and there we got familiar with its user interface. We learned where we can find example model, and of course we learned what is the difference between switching and average model. Also, we learned how we can import data connected with the wind speed, and of course, the most important thing, we learned how we can insert faults and how we can observe them in capture by triggering. Yes.